What's going on, you guys? Before we get started with this video, make sure you guys go ahead and check out my friend Roman Carter's YouTube channel. Make sure you go ahead and subscribe. Make sure you guys go ahead and check out his music. As you can see it on the screen, just go ahead and tune into his channel. All right, you guys. What's up, y'all? I am back with another video. As y'all can see, my girl in the back with her birthday pin on. Today is her birthday, so tomorrow we going out to the beach. We probably gonna turn up tonight, or we just gonna wait until tomorrow to turn up. So if y'all watching this video, make sure y'all go ahead and subscribe to the channel and wish my cousin Lynette a happy birthday down in the comments. But tomorrow, y'all, is going down. I got my stuff already. My bag is on the floor. I'm gonna go ahead and put all that in the car. That's my cousin right there with her beautiful self. Her name is Sharon. She got her hair done, but it's up under that damn bonnet or whatever. That's her son right there, my little cousin. Do you want to say something?
Hey.
He said, hey, you guys. Smirk at like she can't. Sharon at like she can't say nothing. That's my homegirl right there. That's my baby.
Yeah.
With her little pink bonnet on or whatever. But, like I said, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. I'm not going to close this out, but I will catch you guys tomorrow once we hit the beach. Y'all, we getting ready to go to the liquor store. Maybe I shouldn't even be saying that, but we getting ready to go. I'm not getting no metal. Get your ass in here.
What you talking about, Apple? Oh wait.
What's going on, you guys? So do y'all know what today is? Today is January the 22nd. Nat is at work. She don't get off of work until about 1 or 2 o'clock. It ain't nothing but 7:53. Me, my aunt Lisa, and Sharon, we came to this place. And y'all, I know it probably sounds like I'm talking out my nose. Actually, I am, because my nose is stuffy. I'm not sick. I don't have no coronavirus. Yes, I have been tested. If you guys ain't got tested, y'all need to be wearing y'all face masks. And make sure you guys go get tested, because on the news, this stuff is so real. We have lost thousands and thousands of people on this world due to COVID-19. Go get tested. Do not be scared. They either go do a throat swab or a nose swab. If you do not want to do a nose swab, you guys better find you a clinic or whatever that do throat swabs. It's not that bad. They just gonna say goop goop goop. It is over and done. It's quick. Stop going to all these places without wearing your face mask. Stop stepping into these stores without wearing your face mask. It's not that hard. It's a quick put on and take it off when you in the car, because you do not know who got that virus. And again, you don't want to be sick, okay? So make sure you guys go get tested. What's going on, you guys? So we finally got to the room. I'm not even gonna do
y'all
it.
Y'all left the red
food
in the car.
Oh, it's in that bag in the, we'll get it. Oh, I got my big cousin Smart right here. That's just like my sister or whatever, but we got birthday girl over here, y'all.
What we gonna eat.
Hey.
Y'all, we gonna have fun. We gonna turn up. We gonna celebrate my cousin Lynette's birthday. It's not a lot of people out here on the beach. It's not a lot of people. I guess everybody didn't want to come, or everybody is in their houses down there, or probably in their rooms. But Lynette and Sharon, they is in there or whatever. You know, they getting the drinks and stuff. Well, we ain't drinking yet, but we gonna find out what we want to eat or whatever. But other than that, you guys, it feel good out here on this beach. Y'all, we getting ready to go find us something to eat. Then we're gonna find us some Walmart. What's up? Y'all got something to say? Y'all wanna say anything?
Bitches get fucked.
You wanna say anything, Miss Birthday Girl?
No, just having fun.
Y'all check them eyelashes out. Bam. Bam. Check hers out too. Yeah, you guys, we getting ready to go find us something to eat, and then we come back to the room. We're gonna turn up. I'm gonna get on this elevator. Then after we leave Walmart, we going to We're gonna go try to find us something to eat. These two over here, they caking. She caking and she about to call her son, so she ain't caking. But after we leave Walmart, we're gonna go try to find us something to eat or whatever, and then we're gonna head back to the room. We're gonna take a couple pictures. We're gonna have fun. Get the good side. Can't see my head, boy. She's so damn crazy. She dropped my phone and now it's recording.
Your mom and Jay Dawes
Ferris. Y'all, they Walmart is super big. I'm gonna show y'all they Walmart.
Get the back of Sharon here because she need to fix that shit.
The what?
The back.
The baby.
Girl, thicker than the Snickers.
Hey, let's do it again. I'm gonna give a good side.
Thicker than the Snickers, girl. Show it off. I know that's right, girl.
Look at this cereal. Oh my gosh. I ain't never seen no oatmeal cream pie cereal. She got my, look at that look.
You want to get the plane if you get that, that's free. That's French onion, you can eat that.
Who?
I can't, that shit got onion.
Oh, you want the salsa kind?
I don't like salsa.
She on that cupcaking.
Hold on, let me show you how to. Hey y'all, bring the camera on. I'll show you how y'all. This is how you eat broccoli. Wait. This is how you eat broccoli steak. You hold it up like this right here, and you slowly, in slow motion.
Y'all, so we live in Golden Corral, and the food was delicious. So shout out to Golden Corral because they got some good food. What's going off?
The fire alarm.
Oh Lord, it's long going off. You need a free drink. We don't drink the wine. What's going on, you guys? So we just woke up. Look at the beach water. But anyway, we just woke up. We getting ready to go downstairs and find us some breakfast. Then later on, Lainey, and my cousin Sharon right here beside me. They're gonna be taking pictures in their little baby suit. Y'all know I'm not going close to that water because it's too cold. That part. What's up, you guys? So it's me, Lynette over there. So hey, Lynette.
No.
My cousin over there, she on the phone, Kate. And we just chilling in the hot tub. And I know you guys probably looking at me like, didn't he just have that purple shirt on? But I don't give a damn. The water feel good. After we get out of here, we going to, look at her damn foot in the damn thing.
I like this picture.
After we.
Oh, I like that.
After we leave from here, we're going to go find out something to eat.
Hey, Brown Sugar had to put a bonnet on today. Damn, your phone's so clear because I ain't want my fucking hair to get fucking wet.
That's Brown Sugar.
I will.
That's White Sugar.
I'm gonna call you back, boy.
Brown Sugar and White Sugar. That's sweet. No, that's Sweet Sugar right here, y'all. That's Sweet Sugar. So whenever y'all see her on my face, I mean, not my Facebook. I'm getting all twisted. So whenever y'all see her in my videos, this right here is Sweet Sugar. This right here is Miss Gorgeous Brown Sugar.
I look different today because I got my bonnet on. Booze out.
Cleavage and stuff all sticking out. When we get ready to leave here, we going to go find us something to eat. Then at the, y'all look at me. Lord.
Look,
then when we leave here, we're going to go find us something to eat.
Watch me.
And after we gonna find us something to eat, later on we gonna drink.
No, watch me.
And look at her. Y'all probably can't see it, but anyway,
we gonna watch me what I do. I ain't finished with it yet. But
I'm mad at her. But after we leave here, we're gonna go find us something to eat, and then we're gonna go meet up with my cousins. Cause later on, we going out to go and party. Okay, you guys, so we finally made it back home. The beach trip was lovely. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Yes, that sun is shining and it is beaming on me, so let me back up a little bit. But I hope you guys enjoyed that video. So we are trying to plan more videos, probably gonna go back to the beach with the kids this time and have a good time. So I love you guys and hope you guys have a blessed day. All right, bye.